ScratchMATIC with Turbonegro. We got ourselves a rotary encoder here with an Arduino hooked up to a speaker, and now you have yourself a cool music device, as I'll demonstrate with Turbonegro in the background.